tuned, because this is about to get hot. What is going on, everyone? I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. Ty Smith, not Todd. And I'm about to do a reaction video here. If it's your first time visiting my channel, let me say welcome. Let me also say thank you for checking me out. But if you plan on subscribing to my channel, do yourself a favor and me. Don't do it just yet. Get an idea of who I am, what I'm about, what my beliefs are before you subscribe to me, if you would, please, okay? I really appreciate it if you did it that way. And how do you do that? Go to my channel. Click on the words playlist. When you click on playlist, it's going to bring up a bunch of different video topics you're going to see, a variety of things. Church/God topics, home entertainment videos, marriage, relationship, advice videos, advice to subscribers, fitness, health, comedy. There's a lot of things on there, all right? I want you to do that to get an idea of who I am and what this channel is about before subscribing, if you would, please. And also, if you want to support me in what I do, you can purchase a t-shirt. The link is down there in the description. If you want to donate to the cause and all that and different things that I do, you will see that you can also donate to my Patreon channel, or you can donate to PayPal directly. We're doing great things here. And let's go ahead and go into this next video.
So this next song we're getting ready to do came out of the bingo ball, requested by you, the subscribers. This is called Rammstein Du Hast. Uh-oh. Sound like this might be in a different language, but here we go. Let's see what it's about.
Oh,
Das war shit is gut. Spreche ich hele Sprache in school. Spreche ich Deutsch. You asked me, you got me. That's pretty much, if y'all want to go back and look at the English translation, that's probably what pretty much what they're saying a lot through there. Yeah. That's pretty slick that y'all threw that in. I was not expecting that. I was kind of getting a clue, like, wait, Du Hast. I'm like, wait a minute, why does that sound familiar? Ah, then when you hear it spoken out, it's like, oh, okay. You're saying, you got me, you got me, or you asked me. You know, so, okay. Sweet. Mubarak Valesmir. Especially Sparrow in your school. It's for Mrs. Kenneth Salaman. All right, so anyway, straightforward rock song to me, you guys. We're kind of, you know, repeating itself, you know, but the beat and all that was kind of good. Look, I'm almost switching over. The beat to it and the music was really good, along with the little harmony part. The you know, that was pretty neat right there. But what would be cool if y'all was able to hear that in English. I'm going to see if they do have an English version so you guys can hear it, because that is kind of cool that somebody sent that to me in German because they know I speak it. So anyway, again, once again, especially Deutsch, das ist gut. Okay? Now, everybody else, what did y'all think of? I know y'all probably like, dude, I can't say nothing about it because I have no idea. Well, just give me y'all take on what you thought about the music and the crazy and then also the harmonies in there. Just let me know what y'all thought about that, if you don't mind. Leave it down in the comment section, especially my MRMIs. All right? I'm Ty Smith, modern Renaissance man. I'm getting ready to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Auf Wiedersehen.